friends and guests of the bride and groom. We welcome you here to this special place for the marriage of two people who are in love. Stephen and Emily, I believe that destiny, through God's hand, has brought you to this place. You two are so blessed to have so many fine friends and relatives. Your treasure, the treasure that matters, is seated in this audience and then standing here before you. Aristotle said, love is composed of a single spirit living in two bodies. So if you love someone, you'll always take care of that person. You'll always defend that person. Love is the most important step in learning the mysteries and the secrets of life. And love radiates an undeniable quality of being alive.